part of St. John Town, red blood in a Port Maria town. Look how it turn, red blood. And everybody come and test the water and then can't find a way to do it. What's a sign I show, you know? Scientists come test the water and you know what make it so red. And then say it get redder.
Kali berubah menjadi warna merah.
The rivers are running red with... No one actually knows what the rivers are running red with. These pictures emerged last week from Chongqing. The Yangtze River, the longest in China, has turned blood red as it runs through the city. The Chongqing Environmental Protection Bureau has an explanation, however. Sand. That's right, the rivers look like this because of sand.